the Joker apparently is like an incel in the movie. Is that right, Ian?
Oh, really?
Yeah, you could see that.
He's a bit of an incel. Mm. And in the narrative of the film, it almost, let's say, romanticizes his descent to madness and violence.